I think this is like episode 6. Yeah, should be. Something like that. Oh, sh.
Gonna be okay? We'll get some help here. Soon this will all be just a bad memory. This is the place. Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please. Make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see. Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces. Clean air. And no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on, follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
He's a bit odd, but I think we can trust him. We don't have much of a choice anyway.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Come on, Alice.
This way, please. If you could just stand over there. I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They all come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery. What you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Meet me in the living room.
can't be happening.
He likes to play with us, creating monsters for his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us.
Yes, Locko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Locko. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
What are you doing here? Has the Master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the Master. Oh yes, you must always obey. You should not.
What are you doing? You're not gonna hurt me. No. No. No, you wouldn't do that.
I'm looking for a little girl. Have you seen her?
A little girl?
No. No,
no, I haven't seen her.
No. No, of course not.
Residents were disturbed by a surprising chase through the city's streets this morning. According to...
forget you. I'm so sorry. You were right. We never should have come here. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Here. Go fetch the little one. Right away, Zako. Zako!
What?
The little one is gone!
Well, it can't have just disappeared. It's gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look!
Coming!
They're searching the house. We've got to get out before they find us.
Shit! Where are they?
Luther! Find them, for fuck's sake! Fucking android. I should have taken it apart the minute I set eyes on it. Yes. Nothing. Trouble.
Disobeying the master. You're disobeying the master. I can't let you do that. I must warn him. Yes.
We can't stop now. We just need to be brave, Alice.
I know you're there, you sneaky bitch. Show yourself.
Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you. I know I shouldn't have erased your memory, okay? I regret that now. Now just come on out and everything will be all right. I'll help you. Think about that little girl, how scared she must be. Just be reasonable. Come out and everything will be all right.
There you are.
Take the other side, get a move on.
Thank you.
They're over there!
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
I saw the little one risk her life to save you. It was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
All right. I trust you. I was so scared of losing you.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk? That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
I have no excuse. I should have been more efficient.
Did you manage to learn anything?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
What else?
It was fascinated by birds. We've seen deviants interested in other life forms, like insects or pets. But nothing like this.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof. He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home? Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner. Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, this may be unpleasant. Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
We get the fuck out of here! Sumo!
Attack!
Good. Attack! Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick. Ah, oh, leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good.
What are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
Unfortunately, I cannot. I've been programmed to investigate this case, and I can't do it without you.
I don't give a shit about your goddamn case.
Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should...
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. I sincerely hope you come to terms with your personal situation.
This homicide... What do we know about it?
A man was found dead in a sex club downtown. The report says that an android may be involved.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them. What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
President Warren issued an official warning to Russia in her speech to Congress today. She demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new escalation in the conflict.
What were you doing with the gun?
Russian roulette. Wanted to see how long I could last. Must have collapsed before I found out.
You were lucky. The next shot would have killed you.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.